WESH 2 News has learned an Ocoee mother allegedly killed by her own son felt like a hostage in her own home. 19-year-old Everett Pate is charged with killing his mother, 51-year-old Rosemary Pate. The teen was arrested Tuesday along with two of his friends who face accessory to murder after the fact. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live outside the home where the woman's body was found Monday. And Gail, she had filed a domestic violence injunction against her son.
You're absolutely right. And by the way, some family members have come to the house, and when I approached them, they made it clear they did not want to speak to us. So, of course, we respected that request. Now, that domestic violence injunction was filed in October. It expired in April. And by her own words, she was living in fear of her son. I constantly fear for my life based on my son's behavior and lifestyle. This is what Rosemary Pate wrote in an Orange County domestic violence injunction against her son Everett on October 16th of last year. She says she even had to put a special lock on her bedroom door to provide a safe haven. On Tuesday, police charged 19-year-old Everett Pate with first-degree murder for his mother's death. His girlfriend Haley Ellis and a friend Shakir Ricketts are charged with accessory after the fact. The domestic violence injunction Rosemary Pate filed expired in April.
When they run out, the person's left unprotected again, and they have to have a new act or some other incident occur for them to be able to go back and file to get another injunction. And unfortunately, the next incident in this case cost her life.
Court records show Rosemary Pate said her son harassed her with imprisonment in her own home on Lancer Circle in Ocoee, where he also lived with his girlfriend. Pate wrote, her son said, if I weren't on probation, I would steal and or kill you. Arrest records show Everett's girlfriend told police she saw him standing over the victim with two knives. The report also says Haley Ellis saw Everett Pate reach down and strangle the victim, apparently to finish her off.
If he had been living with her prior to April, that was a violation of the injunction and he could have been arrested. So she didn't have to bar her door and lock because he shouldn't have been there in the first place.
Everett Pate was arrested for murder. Court records also show he was arrested in 2010 when he was just 17 years old for aggravated assault on his mother. The head of Harbor House says when it comes to family abuse, there are tens of thousands of cases in Florida each year. Carol Wick tells me about 40% of all domestic violence calls involve families attacking each other or assaulting each other. Now, if you have any help or need help, I should say, or know anyone who does, please don't hesitate to call Harbor House. The telephone numbers are 407-886-2856, or you can call the statewide hotline at 1-800-500-1119. Live in Ocoee in Orange County, I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, WESH 2 News.